Virtual Homeopathy presents homeopathic notes in video format. Consider subscribing. Keynote Hack Series is based on drugs and symptoms solely from Alan's keynote. Today we have the toothache remedies. Chamomilla, a key contender, has toothache if anything warm is taken into the mouth, similar to bismuth, bryonia and coffea. The other modalities are aggravation on entering a warm room, in bed, from coffee and during menses or pregnancy. Taking a look at toothaches which have relief from cold water, bismuth has relief by holding cold water in mouth. Coffea has intermittent jerking toothache, relieved by holding ice water in the mouth but returns when water becomes warm. Natrum salve has toothache better by cold water and cold air. Remember that in chamomilla, the pain seems unendurable. Patient is peevish, irritable and snappish. Child is irritable and quiet only when carried. One cheek is red and hot, the other pale and cold. Pulsatilla also has toothache relieved by holding cold water in the mouth. It is similar to chamomilla in that toothache is worse from warm things and heat of room. There is great dryness of mouth in the morning without thirst. Besides all the other medicines mentioned so far, bryonia too has relief from cold. Though not mentioned in Allen's, in bryonia, the toothache is worse from warmth. The patient wants cold food in the mouth. Remember that in pulsatilla, it is almost impossible to detail her ailments without weeping. Magnesium group has some distinctive symptoms. Magcap has toothache during pregnancy, aggravated at night. In magmute, the pain is unbearable when food touches the teeth. Similar to magmute, Calicap has toothache only when eating. There is throbbing pain when touched by anything warm or cold. Magfos is indicated in ailments of teething children. There are spasms during dentition without fever. There is rapidly shifting pain at night. We have a reverse modality from those drugs mentioned first, in that Magfos has aggravation by eating and drinking, especially cold things, and is better by heat. Considering toothache according to the location of caries, there is caries of crown in Mercurius. The pain is pulsating, tearing and lacerating. It shoots into face or ears. Modalities include aggravation in damp weather or evening air, warmth of bed from cold or warm things. The pain is better from rubbing the cheek. The roots decay in mesirium. The tooth feels elongated. There is a dull pain when biting on them and when touched with tongue. Pain is more at night and better with mouth open and drawing in air. Coming to two distinct causes for toothache, Tuja has toothache from teeth ringing. Like mesirium, tooth decays at the roots but the crown remains sound. The teeth crumble and turn yellow. A peculiar symptom in Tuja is that on blowing the nose, a pressing pain is felt in the hollow tooth or at the side of it. Spigelia has toothache from tobacco smoking. The modalities include better by lying down and while eating, aggravated by cold air and water. The pain returns when thinking of it. To sum up, toothache better by cold, we have bismuth, bryonia, chamomilla, coffea, pulsatilla and natrum salve. Toothache aggravated by cold is seen in magfos and spigelia. Toothache at night is seen in chamomilla, magcap, magfos and mercurius. Toothache aggravated by eating is a feature of magmure, magfos and calicap, whereas better by eating is a characteristic of spigelia. Crown of the tooth decays in mercurius. There is caries of root in mesirium and tuja. If you like today's video, click like and subscribe to our channel. Tap the bell icon to receive notifications.